Trevor, how nice of you to stop by.